gauge block is placed under the mallet and the angle finder at the head of the mallet to see that it's zero. Balls aligned and mallet just touching the red ball.